Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you about milk, processing of milk and types of milk. Introduction to milk. Milk is a nutrient-rich, white liquid food produced by the mammary glands of mammals, cow, sheep, buffalo, goat, etc. The term dairy relates to animal milk and animal milk production. Cow's milk contains, on an average, 87.8% water, 3.4% protein, 3.6% fat, and 4.6% lactose, 0.7% minerals and supplies, 66 kilocalories of energy per 100 gram. Non-dairy milk are non-animal products which resemble dairy milk in color and texture, such as almond milk, coconut milk, rice milk, and soy milk. Casein and whey are the milk protein. The main carbohydrate found in milk is lactose or milk sugar. Famous dairy cattle breeds: Holstein Friesian, Jersey, Red Poll, Brown Swiss, Ayrshire. Processing of milk. Collection. Milk is brought to the dairy in clean sterilized vessels, preferably stainless steel. Holding tanks. The milk is immediately transferred to holding tanks and is held at 10 degrees Celsius to keep it safe. Filtration. The milk is passed through a series of screens and filters to remove sediment and floating particles. Pasteurization. It is the process of heating milk to 63.7 degrees Celsius and holding it at the tap temperature for 30 minutes. This is known as holder process of pasteurization. Nowadays, the flash pasteurization is more commonly used. It is also called the HTST or high temperature short time method, where the milk is heated to 71.6 degrees Celsius for only 15 seconds. Homogenization. At temperature of 60 degrees Celsius, milk is passed under high pressure through small opening of a machine called homogenizer. The main purpose is to subdivide the fat globules in milk and disperse them evenly in the entire mass. Fat has a low density and tends to rise to the surface during heating. Packaging. The final milk production process is the product packaging in the bottle, cartons, and plastic bags. The bottles of selected and uniform size have to be sterilized by steam and hot water, and then they are filled with milk. Sterilization. The sealed bottles are now heated for 30 to 40 minutes at temperature ranging from 104.110 degrees Celsius in steam chambers and then allowed to cool. Milk can also be sterilized before bottling. It is subjected to temperature of 135 to 150 degrees Celsius for just 1 second. This is called the UHT or ultra heat treatment. Various types of milk. Whole milk. Milk that has none of its fat removed, it generally contains 3.25% fat. This fat is not homogenized so that the milk will have cream line. Pasteurized milk. To kill bacteria by heating milk or other liquids to moderately high temperature for a short period of time, milk must be heated to 60 degrees Celsius for not less than 30 minutes or at least 71.5 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds. Homogenized milk. It has the same composition as the whole fluid milk, but the fat content is dispersed throughout the mass through the process of homogenization. There won't be any cream line when the milk is heated. Skimmed milk. This is the milk without any fat. Basically, it is a fat buster, low calorie produce. Fortified milk. Extra nutrients are added to make the milk more nutritive. Usually, vitamin B is used. Flavored milk. Addition of flavoring agents such as essences like vanilla, strawberry, and masalas to improve the flavor, appearance, and to add more variety. Toned milk. Toning is done to make buffalo milk resemble in appearance and flavor to cow's milk. It is done by dilution and addition of skimmed milk powder. 40% of skimmed milk is added to 60% of buffalo milk. Evaporated milk. Unsweetened milk evaporated under reduced pressure and reduced to 60% and canned. Sweetened milk. Same as above, but sugar is added before processing. Sugar acts as a preservative also. Milk powder. This is the whole milk from which the water is removed by either spray drying or by drying processes. Cultured milk. The process consists of deliberately souring the milk by adding specific harmless bacteria, which will then produce an acid and so control the growth of possible harmful bacteria. Example, buttermilk. Uses of milk. Used in soups and sauces. Used to make yogurt, cheese, butter, used for making puddings, cakes, and sweet dishes, It is used for preparation of non-alcoholic drinks such as milkshakes, used in preparation of hot drinks such as tea, coffee, hot chocolates, etc. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.